Okay, we've now got a full tank of fuel and I'm going to do a run that would definitely be long enough to get that misfire to rear its ugly head, and we're going to go and see what the A482 road looks like after being shut for a couple of months. Up the road here, the Llanwrda's a Pumpsaint road. Have a look and see what they've been doing there and go round in the loop and back home hopefully. Here's the welcoming committee bounding towards us. You actually don't go underneath the wheel now, you know. You wouldn't believe that dog, when he was a pup, accidentally got run over by a car. You'd think he'd keep away from moving vehicles and anything with an engine noise, but no. Doesn't seem to have registered that getting hit by motor vehicles can hurt. Road close signs have gone. Barriers. Took 2 months to do that. Go Looks like they've knocked a few trees down as well. That was quite a strong headwind there. little car getting chased by a big van. Nothing unusual there. This is like a motocross track as well. Thank you. nice of the guy warning me of the tree out in the middle of the road, no doubt. Wouldn't want to run into that in the dark. Misfire is rearing its head again. I noticed it earlier on as well, actually. Seems to happen more throttling off on downhill stretches. Engine under load, it doesn't do it. Probably be down to one cylinder by the time we get home. No sign of any smoke looking in the mirror. Thank you. Now we'll coast pretty much down a hill into the village, and we'll be on one cylinder by the time we get to the junction, I'll bet. We are already. We'll get home. We won't be able to outrun that bloody dog. Gasket issue. I think it's drawing oil in somehow, somewhere, when you throttle off hot coming down a hill. I still have a busy road to have to try and cross on one cylinder, of course. This is why I got fed up and put it away. But I put it away, it was like this. Oh, hang on. The other one jumped in again there just a moment. Hasn't cured itself then anyway. So here we go. We're getting too close. Stop! Get out of it! This is what fried the electronic ignition. But we got home on points rather than killing the lot, like what happened when the electronic ignition fried. Well, we made it back at least. It was going nicely until it lost that cylinder, but I've got work to do. I want to get to the bottom of this and get it sorted, because it could be a nice bike if I can eliminate that problem. So watch this space.